One, we get into split stance position, we're going to pull off the front leg, and the idea is drive it with left hand. No, then the squat, down.
Boundary done.
Option two, if you want to make it a little easier, you can just bring it right to the shoulder, don't press it. Key is here that we drive with the hips, bring it down right up the body, the rack position, and then press from there.